The state does reopen. There will be businesses that won't. Another area restaurant has closed its doors. Pancheros, Mexican Grill, and Champagne shut down. It's located on South Neal Street near the Harvest Market. When we stopped by today, tables and chairs were still inside, but all of the signs have been taken off of the building and on the market.